Things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier. The pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive. Resourceful. And relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
All right. Cooper's logbook. The 9th Militia Fleet is en route to attack an IMC-controlled planet called Typhon. Zero civilian presence. I only know that it houses an IMC military research facility. Aboard the James McAllen, my pilot train continues with Captain Letzmosa, a master-level pilot. I'm not sure why he chose to be my mentor, but this is an opportunity I'd be crazy to pass up. Frames, what are you doing? Because I'm trying to upload a video. You want me to stop that?
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Hang on. There, calm down.
We have to calibrate the pod, Rifleman.
Hang on.
Boot up until you look at both of those lights.
All right, hang on. There you go. Dude.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Alright.
Ah, much better.
Alright. Let's look at some trophies.
Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? There you go. Up and over. Let's pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? It's inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low.
I know first person.
Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IFC. People like you. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range. Your weapon. To get more precision, aim down the sight of your weapon. Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet.
What's the gauntlet?
All right, got a new gauntlet for you to run today. Part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost or find your own path. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit the target. Gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature.
I didn't expect that to explode like immediately. No.
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning, though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
Aww. There's no way. Did it again. Man, I want a real grenade. Where are the real grenades? Yeah, those. Not if you're actually a good bull. I could do this, I swear. Can't do it with a DMR. Jeez, what are you? Fire a shotgun. Let's try this one more time. Oh, beat Pile Anderson's Gauntlet Ghost Record. That was a... Well, alright then. I guess we're good.
All done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
Aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up into the sky. There he is. All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
All personnel to battle stations.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway.
Well, that's not good.
Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Blastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the Simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Alright, well, let's go then. Regular recommended. Aww. That comes without mercy. I think that's an achievement. Or a trophy, I mean. Isn't it? Oops. Fully powered PT. I'm pretty sure it is. Kill a bunch of people whose names I don't know. There it is. Complete the campaign on Master. What are these? Let's find out. We got this. We've beaten harder games than Titanfall, I'm sure. We've beaten Dark Souls. Operation Broadsword. Why do most soldiers for some reason have a weird British accent? Because this guy clearly has a British accent. The like guy in every Call of Duty, there's someone with a British accent. It's like a main character. It's very apparent. About British accents in war, I guess. Titanfall 2, by the way.
Partner. I can't see anything!
zone out here. Down, please. Oh, God. Ah, stop sniping me.
You're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
Nice. No!
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Isn't that dude from the first one? On the right, wasn't he from the first one? That. Oh, God. Well, that guy in the river didn't make it. BT. Please don't kill me. Oh,
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
No. Father figure. We're on stones. So, like, this is rock, isn't it? Or is this mud? This looks... I can't tell. Well, he's there. Personal cloak. Nice. Ordnance. Alright, cool. Cool. BT, you good? Get thing out of the air. Oh shit. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cool. More of them. Great. Bad. Bad dog.
This is Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militia survivors. We are relocating to the IMC beacon at Tap Grid 772981. Anyone copy?
This is
Sergeant
Enzo from the 2nd Militia.
I don't have the double jump. Shit. This planet sucks. I hit it. Oh god, didn't expect to actually hit it. Oh, I killed it. Nice. Oh god, I was looking at chat. First death.
Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or corps. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
We work for the IMC, not Risk or his mercenaries.
We work for whoever the IMC takes.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
I don't care who's giving you orders. Blisk and his mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? Texas saying about it.
Do I look like a bloody anorak to you? But if it is true, then the militia are gonna have a very bad day. You know what I mean?
Oh, God. I effed him up.
We're advised to discard any weapons.
Hush. Don't talk to me. Don't ever talk to me or my robot son again. No, please! Oh, God. Alright, well, I'm dead. I died super fast. Second death. Alright, let's, you know. Oh, there he is. I couldn't see him. He was camouflaged. Cool. Three. That cloak does not last long. Stop! Please, God. Hard mode is hard. Actually, I'm not on hard mode. I'm on master. Snipe at me. Master. Master hard. Come on. Shitting me right now. Oh, can I have my pistol back? Thank you. All right, we good? Please. Oh, and then I jumped off the cliff like an idiot. Well, we started this ride. We're going to finish it. Sweet checkpoint. I heard enemy, but I don't see enemy. No, don't do that. Please. Stop. Please. I'm trying my best. Alright, L3 is in. Oh. Thank you, game. Finally. Please, no. Guys, I just wanted trophies. Oh! Box, protect me. How'd he shoot me first? stuff. Ow, where? What? Oh, down there. Don't shoot me, fight the monsters that are eating your face. Oh, reload gun! Thanks. I was stuck. Did it. You lied to me.
Why did he make the difference?
Alright, well, that's not working. It wouldn't hack it. This game lied to me. Hold square to hack.
Outside the bounds of our installation.
Might be able to pick us off. That's what they've been trying to.
I got it. Okay.
Vanguard class Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure, you say that now. Just wait till they got a gun to your head.
A gun to your head.
Low. Insufficient power. Two-thirds. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Alright, cool.
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Alright. Thanks, big bro. We both lost a father figure today.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. To all who surrender, be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
You don't think I'm that stupid, BT?
Undetermined. I will not know the full extent of your brain function until we establish our neural link.
I hear he uses IMC.
Boom! Shotgun! 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 Oh. Alright.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
And now I'm dead. I'm trying to restore my robot, Big Brother.
What?
I'm trying to restore my Big Brother robot. He had a shotgun to that.
The robot got shot?
What?
The robot got shot in the head?
No, that guy did.
Oh, why are you trying to...
My robot got stabbed in the back.
Oh!
I gotta get him some more batteries. So, I'm playing on master difficulty, so I'm gonna die a lot.
Ow. Should we play
Oh god, no. BT is the name. BT is his name.
What's up with that?
That's the ship we were on. It got shut down. We come here to attack the IMC, which is the bad guys.
No, that's what you're looking for, the batteries.
I was just I was just a rifleman, like a regular gunner.
Yeah.
And then the guy who was piloting BT, who was training me to be a pilot, dies and makes me a pilot with his last breath. So now I'm a pilot.
Last request.
Yeah. Last request was to transfer pilot rank over to me. This way? Okay, yeah.
Watch it.
Oh god.
You're not playing it.
Nope, I'm streaming it. You missed it. You did a super cool finisher, the first dude.
Yeah.
You pull his gun out of his holster, and kick and dead leg him, and just go do 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 do, like unload the whole clip in the back of his head. It's pretty cool. Didn't mean to do that.
Snipe one of them in the head.
I gotta think about this, because that thing is gonna wreck me.
Well, she fit like that.
But it won't. It won't go down in one shot. I could try to avoid it. Never mind.
Have you like done team deathmatch yet?
No, I'm playing the campaign.
Don't drop your guard, keep the target in touch.
Oh! I didn't even see him there.
I was in that.
I didn't even see him, Maddox. I didn't even see him. What happened? Why didn't you tell me he was there?
I didn't know.
What? Oh wow, check one me right here. Okay, cool. Alright, let's try this again. Oh! Nope, I'm invisible. Stop.
You just.
Ow. I know, right? Master difficulty.
Doo-doo.
Yeah, it's a shotgun.
It's
an automatic.
It's an automatic shotgun. See? Fully automatic shotgun. If you could read, you'd know that. Trying to find a spot that's not open. Wall running boost pilot speed. Remember that, Maddox. To wall run to boost your pilot speed. Alright, let's try to hang back here.
I know.
This can help you survive dangerous situations.
But it only lasts for like 2 seconds.
Use it as your shield.
What shield? Oh, you're talking about that thing.
The card over there.
Yeah, I can barely hear you.
Murdered.
Yeah. Master difficulty.
emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
Missing the third father.
Thing.
The archer.
Do it and come back and get that.
That was strong.
Go.
Did it.
BT, who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
Wait, no.
We're not going to die.
dust. I didn't see me. Do I have to re-get? Nope. Oh, there it is. It wouldn't let me double jump. Oh, God. It's weird, because, like, I guess you have to touch solid ground for it to allow you to double jump, but sometimes after wall running, it doesn't count as,
yeah.
I guess, touching solid ground, so it won't do it sometimes. FBT.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
Oh. No. Leave him alone. Ow. Yeah, that's mine. I gotta get to him first.
What you got the battery for?
Oh, you like how I set up Hulk and
Doctor Strange fighting?
We keep checking. Oh yes, clear. First off, God. Grenade game? Why do you tell me these things? Why are you telling me these things I do not have?
What are you playing in there? What are you playing in there?
Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Nope, I'm stuck. I'm dead. Alright, cool. Can't see. Ow. I don't have it anymore. I didn't think I'd have to use it here. Ow. Eh.
Are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the neural link immediately. Please install the final battery.
Would you like to hear it, Mike?
Power at full capacity.
Yes.
Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready.
Pilot it up. This is the chair my father figure died in.
Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems.
Protocol 3 at all costs for the pilot.
Vortex shield online.
Alright,
the vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve.
I don't even know what that thing to do with you.
Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established.
There we go.
Fall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
They just changed the dialogue up. Nothing to do. Turn the mic a tad. It'll sound better. Oh, the mic well?
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number
2. Wait, who is that?
I don't know. It's a viewer.
Someone.
Forlorn Dreamer.
Someone joined.
Someone's warning. Yeah. Warning. 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 Warning.
Warning. Warning. Warning. Warning. Warning.
Oh, I didn't mean to get out. Brother Titan, help me. Alright, we're dead.
Block and collect enemy shots by holding up the vortex shield.
Yeah, that's what that thing is. Back. Yeah, that's that thing I'm doing.
So you stop them and then shoot them back to them.
It's a common thing and. Trying to read what he's saying. It's short for that. Dat.
Dat. Wait, what? Dat.
You're too young to understand lingo, Matt. Kind of like sup is what's up. Dat is short for that. Alright, come on, Titan. Come get some.
Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety.
Yeah.
Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
Just a few.
A positive attitude just a few bad guys. Our situation.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274.
There you go. I have those two, you loser. Oh, you can switch weapons. That's cool. Where'd he go? You coward! Oh, I didn't need to do that. That's if like another pilot gets on you. Oh, I got a.
Oh,
yeah. It's not a text.
Detecting hull damage. Enemy Titan down.
He's dead.
Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased.
Stop doing stuff.
Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way.
I wanted to get away from you, probably.
Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with...
I need to turn this up that I was on.
Yeah.
There they are.
Major Anderson, until then, you and I...
Alright, cool. Would not work, so those. They're on.
They're on our own. Marking your HUD.
Oh, they're up there. I'm so used to them being at the bottom of the screen.
Where are they?
They show up at the top. The only thing I'm worried about is since all of us are here, I don't get to use my headphones, so.
We must keep moving.
I'm worried it'll pick up on the mic. Oh, that way. I wish I could scoot just a bit closer and keep it up here, but it always wants to fall back down there.
And just the thing.
What thing? This thing? Yeah. It's just a cheap one.
Well, I'll loosen that. There you go. That.
Oh, that.
And then turn it.
That's not the best we're going to get.
That's better than that was.
Yeah. Another. Hey, look, it's that loser.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson at 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties.
Nope.
I don't need anything on the tree. Except for whatever Santa brings me. Go! Go in there. Go watch your shows. Your dramas about wives killing their husbands. He clearly doesn't want to
push your bike down.
Oh, well. Master difficulty, why?
Got an achievement.
Nice. I don't think it's just killing Titan with the first port. Hey. What do you think you're doing? I use this first. Let's link a battery from one of the fallen Titan brethren before they shoot more rock. It hurts. It hurts so bad. Derpy Man Gaming followed me on Twitter. Derpy Man Gaming apparently follows me on Twitter. That's what that noise was earlier.
Who is that?
I don't know. Somebody. always get one left and they can't do anything about it.
Play a little more tactical.
Yeah, he just like obliterates. Maddox, this is your fault.
I
blame you.
Unstable. Replacement battery required.
Battery?
Battery!
Getting demolished.
Yep. Can't get the battery fast enough. Alright, let's hang out. Hang back. Look at that. Oh, picked it up. Never mind. Another brute. We got the tone.
Yeah.
Pilot, this Titan weapon is an advanced design. They give us a tactical advantage.
Great.
Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success.
So you get all Pilot, new stuff every
with
time
the tone
you
loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Excessive damage. Warning.
power around obstacles using the tracker rockets. Alright. This Titan loadout. That's something good.
That white spot's in your wet nose. Wet nose in the boot.
This one, you shoot them three times with this, and it locks on. And then you can...
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
God, leave me alone!
They won't leave me alone, Roger. Why?
Our reactor is unstable.
Replacement battery required.
Pilot,
our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Regular losers. Gotta raise. Okay. I feel like I need to get out. BT. Oh God. Protect me. Oh. Okay. Cool. Oh. Thanks.
Toxic slug.
Yeah, I didn't realize that's what I was standing in. All right, let's get up on that platform and then hop out. Really?
This facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Okay, good. No. Here, get me out right. That's what he's for. BT! I don't know where to go. Yeah?
You had to go on that.
I thought I had to go on that thing. Up there. That's where it points to.
I'm looking at that other platform. You see that hole on the side of it?
Our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
This part, BT, and get to the control and open the flow gate. Oh. Alright, here you go. Cover me, brother. Dead. Keep this just in case. Oh. Oh, okay, that's what I kept seeing. I would look at them and saw blue. I was looking at BT. That's what kept coming up. So it was throwing me off. So these guys, no one here is my friend.
Stay dead.
Play that.
Give you a peek, just a second. There you go.
Oh! That would've been bad. Oh, hey. Aw, what? Short roll runs connected with long leaps for farther distances. Just now?
Nope.
Sweet. Wait, what gun did I? Okay. Keep the shotgun. Stupid robot. Firestar.
That's cool.
Yes, I've never been very good at sniping. Oh, what?
Automated testing facility, dome 1.
Oh. Ow. Hey, no, my spot. Fire, stop. Very pretty.
Nope, mother.
From here? Up here, maybe? Yeah, here we
Pilot,
go.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a remote regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Oh, I thought there'd be an enemy in here.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning.
Let's go join up with our robo.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Split up sounds risky, PT.
This is a risk worth taking.
Alright.
I am tracking your location.
I trust you. I trust you, Big Brother Rot.
Alright.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Firestorm. Oh!
Got him. Alright, here we go.
Listen up.
Avoid the sludge.
This is Kane. What we have here,
he
my IMC
well.
And militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. It's all good.
First one.
Oh, he seems to be fine. Wait. Let me get back over here before I just jump. Okay. Oh no!
Oh,
Fire starter! Seen the right way to go? Yeah.
Moving by the pipe. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot.
Partners.
Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look at his helmet.
I think this instead.
I see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
I mean, I'm like. Oh. What gun did you have? An L Star? That sounds cool. Gotta hook back up with BT. Stop. Bad robot. Good too.
Who regular guys up there?
Yep. I was doing good. stop. That's why I'm gonna do it again. Star.
Reinforcements on your stick. It's on time. Hiding. Oh, my God, out of grenades. I didn't know you could run out of grenades from this. Oh, it was just on cooldown. Destiny. Oh. They don't come out unless I get too close to them. It's garbage. Jesus. Come on out. There. Oh. Now. Explode like immediately. Oh, I'm gonna start. Alright. I'll turn back over. Here. I couldn't even see him. I didn't even see him pop out. I gotta do it again. Oh, God.
construction.
Let me go over here.
Requesting immediate
removal. I touch this, or is that sludge? Okay, cool, I can touch this. Oh, you didn't expect this, did you? Oh. This pointer, please. Hopefully, since it changed the objective, it will spawn me.
Hey! Hey!
Wake up! What are you doing?
Stop.
Wake up! Wake up! Sit up! Wake up! Sit up! Wake up! Sit up! Wake up and sit up! Sit up and wake up! Alright, let's put a little makeup. Ow! Fools. Ow. What? I didn't even... Alright. I keep forget. I do forget I have cloak. That'll help for short bursts. Oh, whoops. Alright, move. Oh, the fire's probably cool. No, stop! What are you doing? Maddox. Nope. Because it's on a hard mode. You'll die.
Can't you tell?
Yeah.
You can't even do it.
I know, right? So what makes you think you can? Let's go close mode. Activate.
Down below.
Ow. Why? Why are you even down here? Where'd you even come from? Hard, Maddox. Why?
Because it's on hard mode.
Good. Now you understand why you can't play. Hey, down! Jesus Christ. Maybe if I stand there with the shotgun. Let's go. That cloak did not last long.
Pilot Franklin, where's Bart? Fucked up pilot, come with you.
This is some poopy butt garbage.
Stay back, you kill the robots.
Can't you save it?
It is saving, it auto saves. Checkpoint. Oh, gross, it's sludge. No. Please. Oh, I almost jumped right back into it. Alright, I'm close. Let's go. Checkpoint, please.
Checkpoint, please. Checkpoint, please. I feel like we've been walking for days.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Oh, where am I jumping to? What am I jumping to?
Yes.
Your vitals appear to be stable. We must uphold the mission.
Circles.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. So wait, am I supposed to go this way? I don't know if that's the way you're supposed to do it, but I did. Oh god. The new part. Nope. Laser went through, so I thought I had a chance. Hey, only I can throw fire starters.
Automated testing facility.
Mm-hmm. Ow.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Jesus. Oh man. This is green. Yep. BT, why'd you leave me?
Pilot, exercise caution.
Why?
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Oh! Alright, that stuff will kill me.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Can't even hear what he's saying to answer accordingly. BT! He's sitting there waiting for me.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Be cleaning. Shut down the top of sludge flow to rejoin PT. Run, right, you cowards! Run!
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Oh. Threw a fire starter by accident.
I meant to hit L1, I hit R1.
Oh, that's funny. Let's try to see. Oh, yeah.
I can see security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
Nope.
Alright, scrubs, enough's enough. Stop crouching.
Yeah, your name is Cooper, I believe. Jack Cooper, I think. Stop. Stop. I know. Ooh, snap. Alright, let's try this again.
We will need to deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Alright. Thanks. Thanks, BT.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Drop in the tank! Flush him out! And more air.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
What are those? What are those things? What are these? Oh! Alright. Cool.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
God.
This is not going to be fun at all.
The game will, this part won't.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
So these things exist. I don't know what they're called, but
they are interfering with my targeting systems.
They explode.
How can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's car.
Please stop.
Would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Not gonna ever have a game.
Did you kill him?
Shutdown sequence at
40%. Oh, all right, cool. Tips.
Get decimated. I love it. I wasn't ready for wherever we spawned.
You got massacred.
I did. Dishonored 2 was okay. I wish it could have been better. Jesus.
That's time when he spawned throwing them grenades.
Yeah. Do I have frag or do I still have fire starter? I don't know. Frag. Oh, they're behind me too.
Yeah, run up those stairs.
Yeah, do something. Please.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close.
Take him out. Yeah, you are. Look, when he's reloading, he's ready to go. Yeah.
Activating sonar pulse. Yourself well. I have noted it for the record.
Thanks.
I have identified an exit on this side.
Oh, just another fire starter. I'm gonna stick my frag grenades. Intercom.
Pilot control initiated. Protocol 2.
Gun I gave you?
Uphold the mission. Yes. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
It's a clean robot. Any weapon? I would love some new Titan. I want the sword. The sword looks awesome. We got that.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking.
Bring a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Is this you and me, homie? Oh, nope, there's two. Oh, really?
I can keep going all day and all night.
What is happening? What is happening? Oh. Yep. You can change Titan loads at any time. Alright. I get what you're saying. Oh, it'll only show me those two.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Excessive damage. Warning. Pilot, stay out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage. First of all, ready.
Alright. Oh god. Probably should have backed up. Tad.
Yep.
Just a bit.
Go ahead, go ahead. Kane, take a few hits. I can
thought you could finish them off, like you could run up and
down. I thought
you could do that.
Yeah.
No, I'm just taking his helmet.
Yeah, the
Come in, Kate!
Body.
I'm coming for you.
Next time, when they're about to die, I'll punch him in the face.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
I agree. Brother type. Cooper's logbook. My neural link with PT is improving. I managed to kill Kane, a mercenary working for the IMC. Now we're back on track towards the rendezvous point in search of Major Anderson. We're still being hunted, but now that we've got Kane's helmet radio, we can at least eavesdrop on enemy communications.
Right on.
Boom. Into the abyss.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Controls transferred to pilot.
So let's go,
watch
homie.
Our step.
This gun here. This decimated him. The machine gun did like no damage. The 40mm cannon.
What is this place?
Accessing files.
What is that?
Unknown.
Nothing, please. What do we got now? Oh, sports is what we got. Single shot grenade launcher.
Ash, this is Blisk. I copy you.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
And this
Blisk
with fire shield.
Responding. I think I'm a
What is it? Fire. Melts incoming fire and burns nearby enemies out. So it works the same as the other shield, but it just melts bullets. It it's in the back end. But it looks the exact same.
Ash out.
Look at Ash. She's it's Blisk.
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Bliss was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Why does that sound scary? Those trees.
Warning.
in sight. See, take it down.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
I fought prowlers that were tired of you.
Robots stand no chance.
Detecting hull damage.
Nice. More batteries. Whoa, even more. So much health. Unstoppable. Here we go.
Flame on.
I think this is so hard.
Is it? No, it's not. What is this one? Very reminiscent of the first one.
Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel. I'm engaging hostile infantry. Pilot control initiated.
Let's see what it does. Here we go. Dude in here. Oh well. There you go, big oh.
That kind of bed.
Come here. You wanna go lay down, Mom?
Huh? I lay down on the couch. Oh. It. Just moving behind us, laying across long ways.
Lay down with the Riddick. Here. Here's your peppers. Can't what?
Can't.
What?
Get up.
Huh?
Can't get up.
You can't get up?
No.
Here. Why?
What's your... Why is it like that?
You want to go in there? Mm. All right. You alright?
Okay, cool.
He said I can't get out. More shotguns. Best weapon in the game. With these. I'll just try to frag grenades. And look at them, they're ninja stars. That's what they straight up are. A silly fire starters. Now, how do I get out of this? There it is. Couldn't figure out how to get out of the room. Brother Titan, what are you doing?
Transmit Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a secure
breach. Ash, you monster frisbee.
Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route.
Yeah.
Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
I'm coming, BT. I'm coming to save you.
Coming for you.
I'll save you from that dreaded claw arm. You won't be some child's prize. I gotta work tomorrow.
Sucks.
Yeah, I know. I can't tell if having Wednesdays off is better than having Saturdays.
And the weekend's
off. Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's one for us.
Oh man, that guy killed me.
Pilot, pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is fixed for flight.
That's what
it didn't work. It would have been cool if it would have.
What are you trying to do?
I jumped off the elevator and landed on top of him, but I guess pulled the trigger too late and missed.
Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's one for us.
Missed one of them.
You suck.
Yep. Are you fighting?
Old man Logan.
Cool.
Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
Like the automated security.
That's one for us.
You have a. Yeah. The whole thing is your jetpack. Jesus.
The elevator down instead of jumping in the middle of murder.
But then I just die on the elevator.
Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is picked up a fight.
That's one for us.
Went out to get a shot, pistol instead of the sniper rifle and died. Not good. Not good at all.
Snap them from the elevator when you're going down.
That's too fast.
Fast.
It's moving too fast. I can't.
Oh, gosh.
What?
Pilot.
I can't keep a spider.
Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is picking up a Titan.
That's one for us.
No. I must rush them head on and shove a shotgun in their mouth. And blow the back of their skull out. That is the only way.
Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a fight.
That's one for us.
Did it. Alright. Now we got a Spitfire. a shotgun. I jumped off the edge. Nope. Not in the slightest. Yeah.
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
Oh. Alright, how do we get over there? How do I get there?
How do I get there?
I gotta get that helmet.
Warning. Losing contact.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Alright, we're good. So cool. What?
I can see ISG.
Oh, that's a friendly robot.
Scattered throughout this facility.
Yeah.
Be careful, pilot.
Look, he's got a smiley face on his chest. Alright, dude, it's the other gun. I was wanting to execute him, do something cool, do some.
And then get murdered
yeah.
by the
Well, yeah, guys. But.
Alright. There you go. Like that. Boom. You missed it. It went as perfect as it possibly could have.
Right.
Yeah. That snipe or something. I don't even know. I'm tired though.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm gonna save and quit. Difficulty master. Oh, you don't need to save it. Auto saves. All right, but this is the end of the Titanfall 2 live stream. So, my name is Hunter. This is Infinite Dumplings live stream, and I'll see you next time.
Next time.
Good night, everybody.